Leeds United have issued the following statement calling for consistency in the use of television footage. The club confirms it is disappointed that no action has been taken following an elbowing incident involving Hull City's Ian Ashby during Tuesday's game at Elland Road. Like all clubs, what we seek and should demand from the Football Association is consistency. Trial by television is either the way forward or it is not. It cannot be utilised on an ad hoc basis. We had circumstances 2 seasons ago when Jermaine Beckford was suspended for an elbow that hadn't been seen by the referee. And as footage shows, even though the referee claims he saw the incident on Tuesday, he plainly cannot have had the view that we had and is shown by the TV images. Otherwise, you would have expected him to take action. If he didn't see it clearly, then that is the circumstances when trial by television should be used.